sometimes. He gets all excited, he forgets the words. He actually takes the words to the back of his banjo. And he brought his $2 bill banjo with him tonight. That's the song he's going to do for you. That's not what the banjo's worth. It's worth at least $5. Anyway.
That depends.
Jeff typically waits until the crowd is in a frenzied state, and then he wants to do his song and just see how much applause he can get.
Jeff playing $2.
If you all sit back and enjoy what you're about to hear, Jeff Roberts is going to render for you the $2 bill. Would you render this for us?
Yeah, my glasses in the car. I'm in the bathroom.
Yes, render means to sing the Lord out of it, so here he goes. He called it $2 bill. He mails at me all day long. And, he He's learned some new words, and I've learned some new words too. Anyhow, here's one called Walking the Dog. Now, you're going to kick this off, right? Okay, she's going to attempt to kick this off. Patsy Cline song, one called Walking the Dog.
D.
D. D. D. Dog. Oh, we have to get the right key first. Jeff, I'm telling you, folks, we've never done this one on stage. We've never even rehearsed it. So. Yeah, he's still the $2
bill. I got to change him over to it.
Anyway, we don't have that one on a CD, but you can still buy a CD if you want. Big Jeff, you know. I don't hear anybody cheering for that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh,
stretched out so he can tell us if we're ready. Everybody have a break. Is everybody ready?
I only drink when days have wine.
Days have wine.
Today is Saturday.
Yes, sir. Anyway, here's one life I'm going to be right here. The country gentleman do it if you listen to bluegrass. Long time.
Thank you.
we're taking a short break. Don't leave. Hang around with us. We're going to close out soon. Nobody ever had a runner's to do that.
We're all in my sweet baby's arm.
Yeah, now you're talking. Hey, come on, brother.
Okay, I'll tell you what. We'll do this one. That request is the last song for this section. We know this one. It's 100 years old.
You promised me.
I promise you. We'll
take this one whatever.
And the other thing that happened on that song was before we came out, Mrs. Stone went to a certain board and I said no, and she was right.
I didn't know that.
And she was smiling when I was in the back of her head telling her I was sorry. Darn it, right. We're going to try this. I usually don't sing this, but I'll give it a shot. And you don't sing this key, but this is called Roll with Sweet Baby Zone.
Hey!
Rolling.